You can have all the right tech on the inside, but without the right look.
None of it matters.
Exactly.
That's my weakness.
I can see that.
You don't like what I'm wearing?
You should just dress more like a CEO.
When I was with Mark Zuckerberg, he was wearing soccer sandals.
Yes, but you are a woman. If you wore soccer sandals to work, everyone would think that you're having a mental breakdown.
Yeah, I just don't want to waste my time picking out what I'm going to wear.
It's not a waste of time.
For you, you're a designer.
Listen, how you present yourself to the world is your identity. It's your armor. Honestly, it's just really exciting to me that you're a young female CEO instead of a cocky little boy in a sweatshirt.
Did you do trials on terminal cancer patients with a prototype that didn't work?
Can we have the room?
Answer me!
Where do you hear that?
Is it a secret?
No, I just...
That goes against everything I believe
in. It was a trial.
And I have a moral obligation to talk to you about the ethics.
Everybody does trials.
You know, I was trying to remember what it was I saw in you. Why I came here. And I don't know, I think I thought you were like me somehow. An outsider.
I am. That's why I have to fight to keep my job.
No, that's why you have to care more.
I can't help anybody if I don't have a company.
That's not the point.
You told me to be more of a CEO, and so I'm trying to do that.
So sorry, but Elizabeth, I really need you.
We can discuss this later.
No, I'm quitting. My whole team is quitting.
No, too risky. Andre is out. Pico was never in. Disgusting. See you tonight.
So what did you find out?
Hard to find anything when you don't know what you're looking for.
Well, the robbery was 6 hours ago, so anything being floated today is considered a lead.
The town is dry today.
Great, that was a waste of time.
Depends how you look at things.
And how do you look at things?
I'm already over this metaphor. If no one's talking yet, then no one's selling yet.
Which means the thieves might be sitting on everything waiting for Katya to tell them their next move. Oh, Fatima got a description.
Charming Frenchman, 50s, blue eyes, medium build.
Hold up, you said old and French?
Like a fine wine, that ring a bell?
Could be Gerard Dupont. He's a legende. I heard he was in LA, but that he was out of the game.
Do you know where we can find him?
Damn, you're the federal agents, not me.
He's out like a baby now.
How's Stephanie doing?
What, like you care?
Nothing happened.
You kissed Cindy.
Stephanie thinks that I cheated on her. That's her own goddamn problem. I didn't think Cindy would try and kiss me, okay?
I see your stripes, Tiger.
She's the most stubborn person I know.
You're telling me the woman who, when your daughter came out, overcame all her religious objections and accepted her in 1 second?
Well, she needs to accept the fact that I don't have 6 hours to make ropa vieja. I have a lot on my plate.
Because your mother's always cooking for you?
Oh, my mom cooked meth.